Yeah. Hey everyone, I'm playing some Roblox. And I'm going to, this is my first game on YouTube. So I'm very excited for starting my channel. And my name is Emma, I'm 6 years old, and I love playing games so much, especially Roblox. I'm playing Treasure Hunt Simulator. I'm selling my stuff. See if I can buy anything else. Shovels. Oh, this is 100. I only have 80. I'm close. I just have to dig one. I just have to dig one and then I'm done. Easy. Cause I get 80 every time I dig one sand. Easy. Done. Ta-da. Okay, now I can buy a shovel. Here we go. Purchase 100. Yes. Equipped it. Yay. Wait, how much time does it take to dig it? Oh, 2 seconds. Wow. And it takes 2 shovels. That's good. I'm gonna go down the furthest that, oh. That doesn't really go down that far. I'm gonna go down the furthest that I see. Oh wow, that's the same place I just went. Unless that's the deepest that anything will go to. Oh, okay, this is the furthest. Look, I spent almost all my money just on buying a shovel. Isn't that unexpected? Very, right? You're not supposed to talk. There's no one really spectating me right now, but I don't really care. Because I'm just starting my YouTube channel. And when YouTube channels are new, you never really get that many spectators. That's true. I actually know it's true. I can tell it's true. Yay! Treasure chest. Yay. Treasure chest. No, I'm just gonna go. Up, 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 up. Sand 5, 3, 1. Nice. Sell. $50. See if I can upgrade anything, like my backpack. Can I upgrade? So close. Wow, wow, wow. I can't. That close. Nope. Yay, treasure chest. Haha, I collected a treasure chest. Sold. Damn. I'm digging. Sell. $50. Oh, now I can upgrade. Yay. My backpack. Purchase, yes please. Yay, now I can dig 25 instead of 10. Woohoo! This is so fun. Mm-hmm. still have no spectators. It's not fair. You know what? Leave game. I'm still gonna play, but I'm just not gonna play this game. I've been playing that game for 6 minutes. I'm going to play Robot 64. By Z Kevin. I played this game before I even started my YouTube channel. And I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the This is so fun. Inside the cave. There are 8 eggs to collect in here. Make sure you break the small boxes with your spin attack. So I'm still under the water. Thank you. over. I knew it was game over. Okay. Okay, let's play something else. This is a little... That was a little boring. Vehicle Simulator Beta. Race your friends. Customize everything. And blah, blah, blah. Okay, so, I wonder what I should play. I wonder why I'm playing this anyway. I'm going to be a citizen. I'm going to spawn a car, but I don't know how to. Vehicle, maybe? Or my vehicles. Chevy. I have a Chevy? I never knew that. Vehicles. Fast. Look, my car can jump when I press A. Too fast. Oh no, I went in the water. Help. Help me. Can I turn around, please? Or am I just gonna be stuck in the water forever? And then my car will sink. For some reason, you get more money the faster you drive. I don't get it. Money for driving at different speeds. I don't get it. How do you get money for driving? Oh yeah, right, it's just a game. I want police to help me. Please. Can the police help me? Okay. I was just talking to my mom there. So, you don't have to worry. Oh no, I'm gonna have to be stuck in the water for a while. Sun showering right now here in Bloxy, in Blox World. I know, I call it Blox World. World. No. How about Speed Race? Speed Race is where you like race against people. It's kind of like Speedrun 4. It's like you have to run, but you're very fast. And it's a race instead. Instead of a run. So, doesn't that make sense? Oh, the game just ended. Well. I just got... Look, this game... Is anyone playing this game that has headphones that I can talk to? What? We'll be right back. Wait, just after this one race, okay? Okay. Just this one race. Spawning players. Once everybody finishes, be done. Look, finished. Okay, everyone, that's the end of my video.